Hi, my name is Travis Holt Hamilton. I'm the writer and director of the new film, Legends from the Sky. This is my fifth contemporary Native American film. My other films include Turquoise Rose, Blue Gap Boys, Pete and Cleo, and More Than Fry Bread. Legends is the story of a young Native American veteran dealing with post-traumatic stress disorder, or PTSD, who is returning home to reclaim what is traditionally his. When he finally does arrive home, his grandfather's missing, and his grandfather's land has been taken over by an unidentified federal organization who won't allow him to come home. I've always had a passion to find new Native American actors, to put new faces on the big screen, to help develop the Native American talent pool, and we've done this with Legends from the Sky. We have our lead character in the movie, Lyle, is played by first-time actor Edsel Peat. Edsel is a real Marine Corps veteran who has been deployed and so is able to bring lots of depth and authenticity to his character as Lyle. He's also fluent in Navajo, which he's able to use numerous times in the film. And we also work with Thomas H. Begay, who plays our grandfather. Thomas is a Navajo code talker, also a Korean War vet. We also work with the great actor Chris Robinson, who has been on numerous television shows. He's worked for General Hospital, The Bold and the Beautiful, played lead roles in both of those. And also at the beginning of his career, he was on TV shows such as Gunsmoke, 12 O'Clock High. And so he's had a long and vibrant acting career, and it was wonderful working with him. Chris plays our agent Sibley, our bad guy in the movie, and it was incredible to watch him work. We also worked with Wayne Charles Baker, who's one of the stars on Blackstone, a TV show out of Canada. We also worked with Derek Solorzano. Recently just worked with Denzel Washington, Mark Wahlberg on the film Two Guns. And then we also worked with Ernie Sosi, who's been in every one of our movies. James Bilagotti, this is his third film with us, and to see both of them growing and developing and becoming really truly amazing actors is great on this film. I think you'll be impressed with that. And we also worked with some other great actors. Mia Sable plays our Tanya in the film, and numerous other actors that are in the film that you'll see.
Okay. Well, tell me more about your career.
Well, you set off one of Tom's traps.
We have a visual. In pursuit.
Hello, excuse me, sir. What are you doing? Who are you?
And you better do something.
As I took my last film, More Than Fry Bread, across North America, visiting numerous reservations, reserves in the US and Canada, I realized there was a common struggle of language preservation. And so in this film, Legends from the Sky, we've tried to do our part by preserving the Navajo language a little bit more. We have about 15 minutes of the film is in fluent Navajo. As a filmmaker, I'm constantly wanting to tell a better story, to make a better film. And so I've kind of jumped around and experienced different genres of and styles of movie making, from a mockumentary with a fry bread film to a drama and comedy. And now with Legends, it's my first science fiction film. So with this, we're able to create a few props, a few sets that I haven't been able to create or work with in the past. One is a simple bracelet. We had an artist that designed the seeker symbol you'll see in here and designed some different pieces of jewelry that we were able to put the seeker symbol on. We also created what we're calling Tom's Lair, which is where Ernie Sosi's character Tom, who's a native ufologist, spends lots of time researching extraterrestrial activity. So we had a fun time creating that set, and we created a UFO. I'm not gonna tell you too much about that, you'll have to see the film. But with all of those elements, Legends from the Sky is scheduled to be in theaters January 30th, 2015. But in order for this to happen, I need help with finishing funds to complete the movie. These funds will be used to color the film, to create visual effects with the UFO and other extraterrestrial elements, to score the film, to get it musically beautiful, to have our sound design, all of these things to make the movie the best that we can. I appreciate the support that you've given Holt Hamilton Films in the past with our previous movies, and I'm asking that you'll support us on this project to make our first science fiction film a great success that you'll enjoy, that many people will enjoy. So thank you.